You barely knew the difference, right?
What?
Vantar would need more guitar in the monitors. If that's possible. Are you ready? Night of the tour. and it's a sad day. So you guys gotta make it extra special, okay? What? It's brand new, dude. I just got it 2 days ago. Anyway, hey, if you're ever in L.A., there's an awesome tattooist. Her name's Cody Cushman at the Taboo. Is that it? Taboo Tattoo. Ring her up. She'll hook you up.
Hey, you know what, dog? You see that shit? There it is.
Thank you.
Jake, they're telling me to turn the vocals up again. But she's standing right in the front, though, so, you know, I don't know. Do you think that's a valid complaint, Jake? No! I can't box with Satan, I'll lose! With Satan, because I don't want to be saved. I'm next in I don't want to be saved. I'm next. sing between the songs. My brain is fried from 3 months of continual touring. That fucking Annihilator, Nevermore, and Soil work in Europe, and then with Dimmu Borgir in Flames, Lacuna Coil and Suspiria, and now this tour. I'm fucking gone. It's cool to see In Flames shirts. Right now I'm wearing a Candlemass shirt that reeks of Ackerfeld. No, really, it's not his shirt. I didn't take his sweaty stage shirt and put it on. We just happened to have the same very rare Candlemass shirt that none of you
have. You love Nirvana!
Thank God for bullets! This is called the Heart Collector. Thank you.
Thank you.
ready to go beyond? Are you ready to come with us beyond Israel? Thank you. I have an announcement to make. This is the last night of the tour, and I have to tell you, for Nevermore, it has been a great honor to share the stage with Opeth, Angel Dust, God Forbid, and, well, that would be our band. Shirt. It's because I grew up listening to Sabbath and Matt. So this is where the inspiration comes for this next song, which is called Evolution 169. Thank you. Jake, we can't hear you. Turn up the talk back. Cheeseburgers. This is called the River Dragon has come.
Thank you.
Hendrix and Clark Hatfield from the Ride the Lightning Tour in Seattle. If that was Chemicals, man, you guys are fucked. He really said that. I thought it was pretty funny at the time. Diary of a madman. Watch me die another day. Do it, Jeff. Come on. Come on, we did White Rabbit last night, bitch. You can remember. Funny thing, in Europe, you know, we covered that song, and there's like 13-year-old kids coming up going, man, that new song was so cool. I couldn't believe it. Oh, wait! Come on, dude, we played White Rabbit last night. We can't cheat these people. White Rabbit is the only one we can pull off, even if it's not really a Sanctuary song. We bastardized it enough to make it our own. I'd like to fuck Grace Slick's daughter. Oh, come on, you guys are weak. You are so weak. Come on, Jim, do it. We'll be right back. to stop at me right now. Fuck them? You think we have time? All right, this is my preaching time. This is when I get on the soapbox. Okay, we did a video for this song. MTV won't show it. Okay, this is my stupid, fucking, corny standard line. Because I'm a white boy that doesn't wear a backwards baseball cap and rap like a whiny bitch. That would be gross. Besides, I heard the singer of Creed already did that. Yeah, they just told me I'm talking too much. Yeah, I don't want the tour to end. I don't want the tour to fucking end. I don't want to go fucking home. I got nothing there, man. I live in fucking Seattle. Seattle sucks. I'd like to. Okay, we're going to play a song off our new record called Dead Heart in a Dead World. You do know that one correctly. Shall we disintegrate? Come on, this is a fucking heavy song! We'll be right back. All right, you guys, you can kick that. And we're having a really good time. Thank you. Thank you, because this is the last show of the fucking tour. And you know what? Actually, dude, no, we have one more song. I'm not going to fucking lie to you, dude. I won't lie to you. I squeezed one extra out of these bitches. They didn't want to play it, but I made them. And they were pissed at me. They're going to kick my ass when we get back on the bus.
You fucking asshole! You made us play White Rabbit! You made us all look fucking stupid!
No, seriously, that's what they're going to do. So, I'll be honest, we got one more song. We're not going to pull any rock star crap. We're going to play one more song and then we're gone. And it's going to be a fucking blistering thrash metal song. And, Corinne, if you're still not too pissed at me, can you give him the teaser?
I'm watching her eating.
I'm gonna enjoy my own bed for once. A big fucking thank you to all the bands on tour with us tonight. Opeth! Angel Dust, God forbid! And the opening band that I'm too drunk to remember the name of.
Nevermore!
So do not be offended that I don't.